Hello, good evening, and welcome to this Sunday night's Gong Bath. My name's Lara, and thank you for joining me. And we're here supporting part of the Milap Festival with Tea India. So I hope you've been listening to some of the other things and trying them out, the yoga, various different things that are on there, and enjoying them. So we're going to have our Sunday gong session now. So I'm just going to just run through with you quickly, just to let you know what you may need for the session, how the session's going to run, and what may happen during the session. So find a nice, quiet, comfortable space wherever you are, if you're at home, and maybe outside. So somewhere hopefully that you're not going to be disturbed, and invite anybody else along who you feel may enjoy and benefit from the session. So you may be seated, you may find yourself in a nice comfy chair, or maybe lying down, perhaps on your bed. So, and have some pillows, blankets, make yourself nice and comfortable, nice and snuggly. Your temperature can change, so you may feel warm at the moment, and you know, maybe during the session you might feel cooler. Have some earphones, headphones, or a speaker as well, and that will just hopefully enhance the sound for you. Check your volume before we start, just to make sure it's not too loud and it doesn't make you jump once we've started. Have yourself a glass of water, a cup of tea nearby, so in case you need to refresh yourself during the session, and then you've got it there afterwards as well. So, you know, if you want to stay a little while longer, just enjoying the peace and quiet afterwards, if you've already got a drink there, you don't have to get up and move. Invite any furry friends along as well as humans. They do enjoy the sounds and the vibrations of the gongs as well. And so you might find, if you haven't invited them, that they might come and snuggle up anyway. So if you do have any pets with you, just invite them along now as well. Okay, so here's how some of the things that you may feel during the session. So like I say, you may feel your temperature change, you might go hot or cold, so hence you might be feeling warm one moment, maybe cooler during, so have a blanket there with you. You may find that you cough or sneeze. This is just different ways of your body reacting and releasing as the energy's moved around, so you know that might happen. You may feel tingling, you may feel vibration. You may feel a tightness in an area of your body, particularly if you've got a current injury there at the moment, or current illness, or past injury or past illness. Sometimes the sound, the vibration can bring these things back up to the surface. And if you feel a tightness in any area of your body, just move that part of your body. That will just help to release and push the energy through, so it'll just help that releasing process. You may find that you drift in and out of different states of consciousness. Again, this is normal. You might be present one minute, and the next minute you might find that you drift off, or you may find that you go off into a deep sleep. If that happens, don't worry, the gongs will still do their thing, the sounds and the vibration will still work, whether you're conscious or not. As long as you're there physically and you're listening, you will still get the benefits from the session. If for any reason if you feel uncomfortable with the sounds, then just bring your hands onto your belly and just concentrate on a really nice deep belly breath. Just breathing in, breathing out. Okay. So you'll hear a couple of strikes on the singing bowls, that's just to let you know that we've started and that we're underway. Then the gongs will play for the longest period of time. Then once you hear then you'll hear various different sounds. They're just there to help ground you, to bring you back. There'll be a brief period of silence, and then once you hear my voice, I'll talk you back into the space and to end the session. Okay, so all you need to do now is just finish making yourself nice and comfortable, relaxing where you are. And then just breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth. Breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth, and just let out a nice, gentle sigh. And then this time, as you breathe in through your nose, just squeeze your shoulders up towards your ears. And then as you breathe out, just release and relax them down. And then just gently moving your jawline from side to side. So give it a little wiggle, just release your jawline. And then just softening through your face, forehead, jawline, part your teeth, release your tongue, eyes are softly closed. And then just feel the breath moving in and out through your body. And with each out breath, start to feel softer, relaxed. And then just allow the sounds to move around you, through you, become part of you. And just let any other sounds just blend in and become part of the session. So just relaxing, releasing, and enjoying, and just breathing. So just start to bring your attention back and just bring your awareness back. So maybe just bring some movement back into your body, wiggling your toes and your fingers, or just having a stretch as if you're waking up from a deep sleep. Or maybe bringing your knees in towards your chest, giving yourself a little hug and just rolling yourself from side to side. So just something to bring that connection, that awareness back into your body. And then just making the most of your quiet time. So maybe stay a few minutes longer, just enjoying the stillness. And then just being aware, being conscious of your body, and when you would like to move. Maybe take a sip of that water or tea that's with you just to refresh you. And I always recommend and suggest that after a gong bath to drink plenty of fluid, get plenty of water into you, nice tea, squash, juice, just to help flush out any toxins that have been broken down and released into your body. So it would just help to flush them through your system. And just being mindful over the next couple of days, particularly when it's warm, just keep your hydration levels up, just keep on flushing your body, flushing your system through, keep yourself hydrated. So thank you for joining me again this week for this gong bath. So keep well, keep happy, keep healthy. And I'll look forward to sharing with you again soon. I'm off for a nice cup of ginger chai. So enjoy whatever you're about to have. So sending love and good vibrations to you, and I look forward to sharing with you again. Bye bye for now.